Alright, good morning everybody. I just need to adjust my camera, apparently. Hang on, I need to do. Boom. Hang on, I need to change my other computer to have not dark mode. See my face. Ow, that's bright. Yeah, kind of works. Not really. Hang on. Let's just switch this one over to. Ow, that's bright. We'll turn that down a little bit. There we go. I don't know what's up with my camera this morning. Paper King, how are you? Hopefully you're doing good. Thank you for the good stream wishes. Alright, so we got lost in Bowser's Castle last time, so hopefully we can. Sika, how are you this morning? Hopefully I pronounced that right. Hopefully you're having a good day. I kind of feel like shit this morning, but we're gonna go with it. Hopefully. Oh, that is loud in my ear. Let me know if Mario is too loud and I can turn it down. I don't know exactly where I need to go, so we're probably gonna get lost a couple times. Okay, we were already through here. I do remember that part. It's Friday. Anybody get any exciting plans? Okay, there's a hammer bro. Nope, there's a hammer bro right there too. Oh my god. Oh, let's see here. Is that a good thing? Hopefully it is. Buttons, bam, already. Yay, we got rid of the magic thing. That's good. Oh. Oh no, I've been shrunken. Hammer. There we go. I tried blocking that. It didn't work. So I don't know exactly what's going on with my. See if I can find a brightish color. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. My computer's being slow. Updating. I do need to get better lighting, I know. I probably need another ring light. Upstairs. Yay, first strike. I like it when I get first strike. Power quake. There we go. I have that itch in the back of my throat that you cannot scratch. They do that, and it's so annoying. So, I know what to do. No! I need to get rid of this guy first, though. Let's see here. Make a jump. Get rid of another. Blocks don't want to work, but anywho. It is what it is, I guess. Since any attack is going to be futile, we'll just do a refresh. Halfway through the month of September. Anybody excited for October? I knew it was going to be futile, but. I can't block those. That's so annoying. I'll try to jump. And then a body slam. There we go. Yay, I blocked it! We will do another refresh. Get those star points, or flower points up. I like to sing along to the music, don't judge. Just made it over. The key! No, I can't just jump off the ledge. But I can there. That's a key. Upstairs. Okay, actually, I'm about to go downstairs a little bit. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I'll probably get lost in the process. So not that way. So we go upstairs first. And then we go downstairs. Thank you. upstairs for sure. Itch in the back of my ear. Oh wait. Okay, so upstairs, downstairs, downstairs, upstairs, downstairs, upstairs. I'm guessing that's how that goes. So up, down, down, up, down, up. I'll write this down so I don't forget. So it's upstairs, downstairs, downstairs. Upstairs, downstairs, upstairs. There we go. There's the thing in the back of the cage. Downstairs. Upstairs. You got through it! Yay! No! Do a mega jump. This one? No, I didn't have that right. That's okay. And then a spiny surge. Dang it. Dang it. One of those electrified. That's great. Power quake. Gotta get the bone Koopas. Yeah, bone Koopas onto the back. And then we do another spiny search. There we go. We won! Jump on it. Dang it. But we'll do that. And then a spiny surge. Hopefully this works. Works enough. Blocked. Not blocked. That one has defense power. Not blocked. Maple syrup. Try to get some flower points. And then we need spiny surge. Get rid of the magic guy. Oh no, I've been shrunk. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, okay. My bad. Let's do that again. All right, let's see here. What's our stats at? Full. Good. What's our items? Wait, no, we came from this direction. Right. This direction we want to go. It didn't quite work, but that's okay. And he's gone. Blinding my eyeballs, but that's okay. Deal with it. Alrighty.
Let's get something to eat.
Food's my favorite hobby. Hi,
Boo. Awakened. How you doing this morning? Locked one for two. Oh, I didn't know what time it was for you. Oh right, it's this spot. I need to fight this guy first. Dang it. And I did not block it. And we power quake. At least you're getting some sleep now. Because, what was it, 2 weeks ago you weren't getting any sleep? Yeah, I've been broke the past 3 years, so. We're gonna take a little nappy nap. Get my flower points back up. I love how it does the animation for getting under a blanket, even though there is no blanket. I've also been dealing with the weather messing my sinuses up this past, like yesterday and today. So that's fun. Not. So like my ears are itchy. We already got the key. We already got the key. We don't have to go yet. Pick the other hammer, bro. First. Dang it. Let's see here. Mega jump. Get that knocked off. Though I haven't been really going to sleep until like 2 a.m. this past week, so that might have something to do with it. Just a little bit. Dang it. There we go. We got through them. I think I need to go for a little nap again. Let's go for a nap again. We'll get there eventually. You guys are annoying. And I probably don't have a life block close by, so. And I don't have a life shroom on me, which I realized that the hard way, like, 5 minutes ago. So we go for nappy naps. It gives me a time to stretch a little bit. Up these stairs again. I'm gonna save again once I get to the save block. I don't know how long this thing will take me, but we are finishing the game today. I don't care how long it takes. Well, to a point, because I have to pick my kid up from school, but. Upstairs. Downstairs. Luck Dogs with the raid. Welcome in, everybody. Happy Friday. And then we go back downstairs. Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Good end of the week. Dang it. I jumped off the stairs. I'm a gamer. Doing this morning. Ouch. Yeah, we'll do a mega jump. Get this one off the broom. Mama gamer with the 100 bitties. Thank you. They're all dizzy. Epic! How you doing? Long time no see. Power quake. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound like a good I'm alright. I already died once. I need to get like a better lighting situation. Although it's not all that sunny here today, so it's not as bright into my window, even though I have blackout curtains, it's still pretty bright. Merlin! How you doing? That usually accounts for like a little bit more. background brightness, but anywho. Now we dizzy shell. Should be back in like a couple seconds. But yeah, because we have a hurricane coming this weekend, the weather sucks. Like, full-blown sucks. So it's not bright and sunny in my window. Even though, like, the sun comes in through my window, even though I have a blackout curtain. And, yeah, that hasn't. Darker here now. Ouch. I blocked one of those. And that one too. Sweet. Wasn't expecting that.
Say that again, I liked it.
Refresh. Need flower points. Also, my voice probably sounds effed right now because of me being kinda sick, I guess. I don't know. Thanks for the bonk spam. Bonk spam. My god, I cannot English this morning. If my ear could stop being itchy, that would be great right about now. This is driving me crazy. And of course it's the one it's this year. So yeah. It's really annoying. Ooh, a super shoe! Okay, what we'll do is we will get rid of this. Maple syrup. Grab that heart. Then grab the super shrimp. And that's how that works. I've said it time and time again, English is the hardest language, and this generation is making it even harder. Right? Sometimes my brain's like, you need to speak faster. You need to speak like you're from Newfoundland. Because they speak really freaking fast. Like, it's insane how fast they speak. It's not the real Princess Peach. I don't smoke. I take the edibles, but then I'm like down for the count after that because munchies, and then I can't do shit. Not the real Princess Peach. Prefer. get closer to him, but I don't know how. Oops, wrong button. How in the world? A lot of them. Star Storm. Anybody got any plans for the weekend? Work now. I mean, do we ever know what we're gonna do half the time? I never know what I'm gonna do like the next day. I don't plan for shit. Blocked one of those. Did not block the rest of it. Mega jump. And then we fan smack. Why couldn't I get any star points? Upgrade? Or level up? How in the world did you get this far in the castle? Allie! How you doing this morning? So many notifications. Hey, sleeping in is good. I wish I could sleep in. Actually, I kind of slept in this morning. I didn't wake up until 7:30. I was supposed to be up at 7 to get the game. kids up and ready. But I kind of slept in, because... this guy again! Cannot line it up. No, it was lined up perfectly. Then I just had to move. Of that, so we're on death 2 of today. This level may take a while. All right. Let's go through here. Downstairs. And then search. Yay, you blocked it. That one is power plus one. So that's always fun. Not really. Power quake. Another spidey surge. There we go. I tried jumping on its head. It didn't work. Get rid of the magic. No, I'm all tiny. And with half health. Star Storm. I think I got more star points that time. Queen. Through this door. We use this thing. Now I know how to figure this out. I think I have to register that he's a ghost first. There we go. Star Storm. I'm out of hot chocolate. I need more hot chocolate. A blocked one. We will do a focus. Hopefully the weather is good. Well, I mean, as good as it can be with a storm coming. Hopefully I don't lose power for too long if we lose it. Do-do-do-do-do. what the hurricane situation is. There we go. Now we're back. And I was smart this time and re-upped my health. So. Go through all this dialogue. Should maybe change. This chicken guy that's coming. This battle music always makes me feel like I need to go super, super, duper, duper fast. Mega jump? There we go, we hit him that time. Let's do a power quake. See what that does. Oh, that's only two. That's useless. Try this, although I wish it was defenses. Defenses would be great to be lowered. Ooh, negative three, sweet. And a block. Let's try a mega jump. Jump, but I have a hammer throw. And I also have this thing. Did not block that. And then we hammer throw again. Down to 16. Hehe, I blocked. I'm actually surprised. Try mega jumping. Down to 8. Sweet. I do this thing. Down to 5. I didn't know what was coming. And then a hammer, maybe. Down to 1. Yay! We beat him! Not quite enough for a level up. Okay. since you beat the guy that beat the Koopa Bros, does that mean you beat the Koopa Bros? Oh, oops. I didn't know you could go back in dialogue. There we go! Alright, I need to go back for... Oh, fuck. That took a lot out of me. There is a thingy, and I don't know what it's called. Maybe I don't have it. Cause there's a badge that allows the other, like, the people in your party to also use focus. So it's like they can't do anything, they can at least do a focus and get your star points up, or your star power. I don't think I have that badge, so. Right, I'm out of hot chocolate. I went to reach for it. There's a save block. Now we're in Peach's castle! I need a drink. Let's go with 7-Up this morning. Here we go. Library? No, this is Bowser's room. Library is downstairs. I just want to double check rooms first. Here too. This is the library. There's the life shroom up there. I want it. Any hidden blocks? Somehow get up there. Hee hee. I figured it out. We'll get rid of the snowman. It's not gonna do much. Have a life shroom now. That's the important thing. Okay, we're gonna go downstairs and see what's in these rooms over here. Because I forgot to check them. I just want to make sure I'm not forgetting anything. This was the where the quiz thingy was. What's down here? Oh, the kitchen. So nothing of importance. I'm gonna check every room, I don't care. Alright, there's a toad in here. I totally forgot. Star thingies up. My star points. See, it's glad I checked every room in this castle. Boss battle time! Down to 27. And then we do this thing. Okay. And then we do a fan smack. Ow. Oh my god. Sneeze attack. Thanks, Allie. I had to mute myself for that last one. Cause it was a big one. Ow. I think I lose brain cells every time I sneeze, honestly. Out of sight, because he's probably gonna do either a jump or a fire, so. Do a thunder rage. Star Rod powers. Oh no, he upped his health. Can I use that again? I mean, he technically used his Star Rod powers to give him 20 health. Oh, it didn't work that bad. That's upsetting. That was a wasted move. I'm running out of flower points. Yay, I get my hammer back. But we are going to do a maple syrup. I need flower points. Locked it. Let's see here. What do we have? storm down to 16, so it will bring him down to 7. So then he'll be at 7. Oh, he's at 9. Never mind. I don't know exactly how that works, but apparently it works that way. Oh. Should I do it out of sight or should I do damage? How you doing this morning? Alright, we will do an out of sight. That's all I can really do. It's Starstorm. Yeah, I'm tired too. I barely slept last night. Again. We beat Bowser! And we get another level up. Sure, we'll put flower points. Already beat him. Ugh. I was hoping we were done. Good, there's a save block. I went through a lot of castle in order to my last save block point. Let's do this again. Welcome to your nightmare. I already beat Bowser once. $99? What the fuck? use this. Starstorm. And 88. All I can really do is out of sight. None of her powers will work. Great. So we're in a battle? Like, one damage. This is gonna take a while. I blocked it. Only do one move. Okay, so we're out of the second battle in the battle. Thank you. Hopefully we can. Peach beam. Nope, let's not do that. Peach beam. I don't know what would be a good follower to have. Not those two, because they're not, like these two, they're not upgraded enough. Just keep Bo. And we'll do an out of sight, I guess. I don't know. Oh, that was good. Storm. Out of sight, because it's all I can really do. Give me a second. So there's nobody after me? I mean, I can continue going. I don't know if Lucky's listening to me. But I can keep going, because I mean I'm going, gonna continue going anyways, because we're at the end of the game. Mega jump. He doesn't attack me, then we're all good. Then we do Peach Beam to get rid of that. It's a waste of a move, though, honestly. But. Oh well. Out of sight. That would have hurt. Eight damage. No! Sight, I guess. I don't know. Starstorm, I guess. up again. Until we do this. Then we do an infinite. Taken a thing from me. I don't know what thing, but it would have been a thing. Oh, let's see. Maple syrup. Yes, I know I'm wasting a move, but I need more thingies. Ouch! No! Locked it. Ouch! That would have been impossible to block. Well, it was impossible to block, actually. Do a smooch. Mummy cannot help you right now. Mummy is working. I guess. I don't know. See, I don't know if this will work. Yeah, no, it's not gonna work. Die. Does damage. Okay, good. That I can work with. Then I can do this. cost anything, which is good. Again. Hammer attacks. Yay! Mega jump. No! I've been poisoned! He's at 54. Never mind. Blocking. Didn't guess? I don't know. Focus. Seven health for myself. Bowser's down to 69. 4 damage. I'm dead. But we do have a life stream. We have one more try. Not much of a try, but a try. Star Storm's like the only one that works. That Peach me. Down to 58. Again. It up again. So we'll do this. And I'm dead. Game over. That's death number 3, I want to say. Let's try her again. Locke, did you want me to pass the train back over to you? Or what? Because, I mean, nobody's on the schedule. Then. Although he's probably busy working, honestly. Because I can pass everybody over. I'm still going, though. Do all this again. Can we have like a skip all this dialogue button? Thank you.
us all a can.
Did that one work? I can't remember. Should have really fixed my badges, maybe. Dance map doesn't work. I picked right. Beam. It's not gonna work, and then we're going to go into the battle with Peach and Twink. Oh, the dialogue. So much dialogue. Focus. Oops, I hit the button. Oh, my leg hit the button. Focus. Blink. One final time. She's really weak, if you think about it. Because it was one damage, then two damage, so then three. Then it was three damage, then six. She only has like a health bar of like 10 before she's like knocked out. Thank you. if I could get through this faster, but it's not working. That was useless. I mean, I also didn't do it right, so I will actually try it again. Some star storm. Try this again. This guy. It might. It's only gonna do 7 damage, I imagine. Thanks. I wanna get this game over with. Oh, it's only 2 damage now. No, I can't use items! I need items! Maybe. I do have some Zelda games that I could play. If I could ever finish this one. There you go. I have to like do them individually because sometimes they don't want to work. That's what I get for. Well, actually, I didn't buy them, my partner did. Ouch! Oh no! I can't use items, and. I wonder if the life stream would still work. There we go. We're surviving. slowly. No. Ouch. No, knocked out. Yay, I get my items back. So happy. I don't have any good items though. All my health items, but... surviving. Not well, but we're surviving. Still not good. Aim for the eyeball. Rock power. This thing. Down 55. Oh! He's up to 85 now. Thank you. pocket. Only does 2 damage, so just stick to using my flower points, I guess. I don't know. I didn't block it, my eye was itchy. Yay, get my items back up. Make a jump. Lock it. Okay, smoochy smooch. Dead again. Yeah. Oh, like nothing useful. Dead. I do have a life shirt. But if it only gives me 10, I should have given you full health. I don't know why the life shirts don't give you full life. If you're supposed to. Thank you. Dang it, I missed. I'm in peril again. Struggling here. Jump attack. And I'm dead. Again. One more try. I got him down to 29 for health. I think that's pretty good. Alright, let's see what badges I got. Let's see if I can change some badges around. Maybe I should have power bounce. And then a four. See, that doesn't, so we'll put up both. Stats. Like what my attack is and stuff. I die. Need a skip dialogue button. Oh, whoops. My bad. Hit the button again. I knew it was. was a trap from the beginning because it's Bowser. Couldn't just stay dead after I beat him up for the 50 points. Does three. Well, that's useless. Dying. Ears hurt. They're both really tired now. All of a sudden. This part I could play with my eyes closed. Because it can't block or do extra hits. Again. that time. Block that. He's injured. Also injured. Let's do a smooch. Get some 20 health points. Just to lose 10 of them. Damage. He's at 45. Again, 42 after his spiny flip. On my nerves. Lullaby is not going to work. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. work. I know that for a fact. Yay, I blocked that one. Surprised, honestly. Again. Power bounce doesn't really work. Oh, that time I did four. Wish it was more damage at the time, though. Three damage for every jump. That is impossible to block. Jumping. And I'm slightly surviving. Slightly. Super shrewd. about time for me to raid off. I'm gonna take a quick little bathroom break after set the raid up. So I will do that. Raiding off to Asian Gold. Just playing Call of Duty, I believe. Yes. Some Warzone. Give him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I'm gonna take a quick little pause here so I can do a little bathroom run. But we will continue until we finish this, hopefully. Hopefully this is the last try. Alright, start the countdown, and I will be right back. Fighting Bowser. My face might flip. That is like impossible to block. I have no idea how to block it. See, I'm wasting moves by having to, use items. In order for me to survive, like, just a little bit longer. Again. Dang it. Okay, so clearly that multi-bounce is not worth it. Let's try this again. Fourth time's a charm. Badges. All badges. Power bounce. See, I don't know if shrink stomp would work. That one hasn't even worked in a while. So let's do HP plus, maybe. think of fast travel, honestly. Back to Toad Town. So we can buy some items. For 5 health. So yeah, we have 55 health now. See, I don't have any jumping charges now. You know what? We can get rid of the hammer throw and put on a multi-bounce. And a power jump, maybe. We'll try that. Hopefully, this will be the last time. Hopefully. That's all I can say. Stairs again. A little bit faster on this one, I guess. Just a smidge. And we will hit the save block. What, four? Or try number 4? I'm gonna say. We don't get it after this try, as much as I mean, I have to get lunch for my kids, so I mean, I do have to do adulting, so hopefully we win this turn. For this try, because I don't know how much longer I can actually stream between me getting mad at it to I get it well. Power bounce. That's worth 6. So we're getting there. Pretty good. I still can't block. This part is so annoying. Why does it keep you? At least they heal me when they power up the thingy. This power move thingy above. this guy. I know it was a waste move, but kinda have a plan-ish. Five damage. Sweet. Dang it, I can't use items now. I can't use jumps either! No! Try this. It's not gonna work. Dang it. Ouch. Yay, get item. Dang it. He didn't hold it long enough. Peach I can do jumps again. I didn't do that right. But. Okay, no, not a regular jump, power jump. There we go. Hee, I blocked it. Hee blocked. heal. It's okay. Only at 52 even after healing. For 30 points. So. Not doing too bad this time. Okay, that was heal number 3 for him. Don't think he'll be able to heal any more now, hopefully. I didn't time that right. Locked his jump. Sweet. He's at 36. 30. I get this one. Did not block that. That's okay. Good. He's at 25. Health back up to 40, roughly. Okay. Peach Bean, he's at 20. This is the lowest he's been. Better. I did not block that. He's at 15. gonna get it. Blocked. And one last power jump. We beat him! Yes! Fourth time was the charm. We got the star rod! Yay! This dialogue. Bowser got blown up. And his castle is getting blown up. Sneeze attack. Sneeze attack again. There we go. I think I'm over the sneezing, hopefully. I have completed Paper Mario N64! Woohoo! My first full playthrough. Thank you. You did it. You brought back our precious star rod. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. We will use it to bring peace back to this world. Now, we'll be able to grant everyone's wishes again. All of this is thanks to you, Mario. When you look at the night sky, you will know that the glittering stars are praising you for your courage. Look upon their bright light and remember our thanks. You really took it to Bowser, Mario. Really shocked it to him. What impressive strength. I knew you could do it. Mario, don't think we don't know how hard you worked for all of us. It must have been difficult. We won't forget your efforts. I hope Bowser learned something from all of this. Maybe he'll behave himself now. Although, I'd say the chances of that are pretty slim. No words can express completely how thankful we are for that you've done. Hope has returned both to Starhaven and to all of the Mushroom Kingdom. We're all in your debt, Mario. And Twink, may I say, you really rose to the occasion. You've proven yourself to be a grown-up star. Well, I think it's time we return to Starhaven. All of the stars are waiting for us there, no doubt. It's time to say goodbye for now, Mario. May the stars forever shine brightly upon you. Mario, I'd like to thank you too. And Princess Peach, it was an honor to help you in your time of need. I hope maybe to see you again sometime. For now, I'm going to become a respectable star and make people's wishes come true. Thank you you so much for helping me, Twink. You've always been a stellar friend to me. Princess Peach. Well, no, never mind. I have to go, too. Thank you very much, Mario. I'll always remember you, Princess Peach. Goodbye. Bunch of video movie credits, I guess. Game credits. Why is it that there's still like the castle falling, even though it was like just on the ground like 2 seconds ago? Oh, so that's it, huh? That's how you took the Star Rod back from Bowser? It seems like another wild adventure's in the books, bro. The castle's back in its normal place and everyone's returned home safely. You came through in the end, just like you always do. I know you've been back for days now, but I'll bet you still kind of feel like you're on an adventure, don't you? That reminds me, the pals who traveled with you, I wonder what they're up to now. Hey, you're back at work delivering letters. I sure am. This isn't a social call. I dropped by to bring a letter to you, Goombario. It is from Princess Peach. You didn't find out? I've got to deliver more letters. Thanks, Paracarisia. Keep working hard, buddy. Take care. Hey, Goombario, what did Princess Peach write in her letter? Let me see. Hang on, Goombario. Jeepers, this is an invitation to a party at the castle. It says the princess is having a party and I'm invited to go have fun. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Letter. Come on, I want to get through this. This is kind of annoying. Now then, gentlemen, it's time to scale the Frosty Heights to the Crystal Palace. Cooper, old boy, you're in charge of guiding us. Your prior experience is terribly important to the success of our expedition. Yeah, leave it to me. I know the palace. I know the place front to back. Cooper! Huge party at Princess Peach's castle. It's directly from the princess herself. It's got her signature on it and everything. Cool! Oh, there's no way I can miss a bash bit this big, but I can't just turn my back on this expedition after I promised. Should stay here and... Don't be draftier, boy. Turning down such an invitation would be terribly impolite. This is a golden opportunity. Go to the party this instant. Don't spare me another thought. It would ruin the party if the hero of Koopa Village, nay, the hero of the Mushroom Kingdom, wasn't even there. So many words! Let's get to this party. Thank you. what, buddy? What, buddy? You getting hungry? Hmm? He said that he's also invited to the party, so he took off and said he'd see us at the castle when we arrived. Now we better go too. There's a quiz! Maybe. No. Who's this? No. No one, apparently. Off to the castle we go. What? Inside the castle. Aria, welcome to the castle. Princess Peach should be here very shortly. Now, Princess Peach. Greetings to all of you. I'm so glad everyone could be here on this special day. Star Rod, stolen by Bowser, has been returned to its rightful place in Starhaven. Peace has once again returned to the Mushroom Kingdom. Above us, the stars shine with more beauty and power than ever before. It seems that they're sending us their thanks. Mario, Goombario, Cooper, Bomet, Parakiri, Bo, Watt, Sushi, across the way. So many words. So let's celebrate. Enjoy the festivities, everyone. What, buddy? We're just playing on the other phone. Not fully charged yet, okay? Can you wait a little bit? And now we have a parade. Yep, that's Luigi. And those are all Toads. We completed Paper Mario! Yay! Alright, I don't think we have to sit through all this because I gotta get some lunch and all that fun stuff. So that was fun, exciting adventure. Don't know exactly what we'll be playing next. Might go back into Don't Starve, or I will try streaming Elder Scrolls, actually, maybe, since I have a new setup. And so yeah, I'm just gonna let that play on and on and on. But yeah. So, I'm going to actually hang on. I'm just gonna double check the schedule. Off to using gold. world again, just for anybody who's here and hanging out. But thank you for hanging out with me these past couple days with Paper Mario. I will see you all Monday, hopefully. I'm not entirely sure. I mean, I am going to try to stream my regular time on Monday. As long as I have power. Because, we have a storm coming. So, hopefully, we don't lose power too long if we do. And I will see you all when I see you all. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And, bye-bye!